大家好，我是冯晨晨。我在抖音上认识的朋友也和我当初一样，通过学习网络聊天的技巧和方法，走进了跨国婚姻的旅程。通过几个月的链接，也通过我朋友和我的帮助，终于找到了自己生命中的灵魂伴侣。今天我们几个姐妹陪同她和他心爱的男士来到洛杉矶结婚登记处注册登记结婚了。让我们一起来见证他们的幸福时刻，也来看看在美国的结婚登记和在国内的结婚登记有什么区别。
对，我来跟你讲啊，解释。好，我们一步一步来做。第一部分就是先要宣誓，你现在讲的话说实话。So the first thing we're going to do right now is to, how do you say an oath? Basically, you tell me verbally everything is true, what you gave me here, okay? Do you also raise your right hands? And then repeat this oath. I swear. All the information above.
All the information above.
Is true to the best of my knowledge.
Is true to the best of my knowledge.
好，你说，我宣布现在讲的话都是实话。
我宣布现在讲的话都是实话。
All right, now you get to sign. So, Patrick, you get signed first person. And do I call you Fritz or Patrick?
Patrick.
Patrick.
我签什么？就我的名字。
你是普通你的名字。
是的，护照上的中文名字就行。
可以。这样子签的话，每次签的话都要用这个字来签的哈，不要改变。
不是。那这名字主要是用来干嘛的？
okay, all right, so what we're doing today is we're applying for what's called a confidential marriage license, okay? 我们现在申请的是一个保密的结婚证，加州有两种，一个是公开的，一个是保密的。
保密的和公开有什么不同呢？
我给你解释。
保密的话就是说任何人都不能查出来你是跟某某人结婚，你有选择是给
别人看的，你的
那
个证本，
他就不是嫌疑人，就是查不出来。
哦，
保密的话也是不需要一个证婚人，你有四个朋友的话，他们就不需要签名。So there are three things that are different between a public and a confidential license. Both are legally the same, so enjoy the same benefits. But the three different things are: one is public license is a public record, that means anybody can have access to your marriage record. The confidential one, only you two allowed access, and only your family members have access.Have a license needs a witness for today's ceremony, but even though they have four friends here, they don't have to sign anything.
Right.
Okay, and the last thing is that you two are already living together.
Yes.
Alright, so, 你同意的话就是个签。So, you guys have to sign here, Patrick, first person, and put today's date.
我
的
签
名
就必须签护照的名，不能签我的平时用的名字，是吧？
就是你刚开始签的话，你就继续。
那我要当时刚开始。
Let's go ahead and sign the marriage license. So there's two of these. There's a customer copy and then there's the official one. So let's sign the customer copy first. Patrick, you sign inside the box. Okay. And then the next one is the one that gets recorded officially. This is the real one. So go ahead, Patrick. Sign a little smaller. Try to fit it inside more of the box.
I signed a lot of monographs. So
yeah,
I have a flow.
Sure, it's got that flow. Okay, so this is your copy, so you can take this one home, right? So I'll put this in here. This is 你们的历史的证明。
公司你的财产就是我
50%。
嗯，不要去说这些。
Okay, so now
let's go ahead. 什么时候说什么话？
Okay, now we order the certificate. So this form here, you get one copy of the certificate as part of our package.
Okay.
To be sent to your home address is 40172, and when you place in Marietta. All right, so Patrick, go ahead and
print your name here and sign your name there and put today's date. 这是我们订的那个正本，所以有订，现在订是一份正本寄到你们家里。
不是两份啊。
你要两份的话要加15块。
那两份我来。
Okay, she wants one extra one. Okay, so we say two.
Okay.
你要结婚证拿两个干嘛？
一人一个。
也可以。
No, just first and last. And signature right there. Yep. Okay, and then the last set of signatures go with my notary book. So both of you need to do this one. So before you could just Patrick, and then now for both of you. So Patrick, print your first and last name, sign right the X.
这签字有很多道了。
OK, 那轮到你了。你用拼音来先上面写拼音你的名字，然后下面 X 的话就签中文名字。
我这里还可以中英文呢。那我们到时那时候去夏威夷结婚的。
啊，你要到夏威夷结婚啊。
哎，没有中文，只有英文。
OK。Let's see.
那你结婚证在哪打？
夏威夷啊。
Okay. Okay. Finish the paperwork. Let's go inside and we can do the ceremony.
小林，你到后面来，小林。
因为古装，我的脸，
感觉自己像明星是吗？对，大明星。那证人一定要在后面的吗？对对
对。In which this man and this woman will begin their lives together as a married couple. Now, Patrick, do you take Chi Kui to be your wife to live together in the holy state of matrimony?
I do.
Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her, in sickness and in health, for richer, for poorer, for better, for worse, in sadness and in joy?
I will forever.
To cherish and continually bestow upon her your heart's deepest devotion, and keep yourself only unto her for as long as you both shall live.
I do.
Good. Chi Kui, do you take Patrick to be your husband, to live together in the whole of永远爱着他，在他身边，珍惜他，照顾他，愿意啊。Okay, then, now let's go ahead and do the ring exchange. So, do you want to leave the glove on like this?
She said she wanted to have it on.
Okay, all right. So go ahead and she put the ring on her finger. Just repeat after me. Chi Kui, say her name.
Chi Kui.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring
as a symbol of my vows.
As a symbol of my vows.
With all that I am.
With all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor and cherish you.
I honor and cherish you.
Okay, put the ring on. Woo!
掌声
Okay, 那你想不想讲几句甜甜蜜蜜的话对这个？
很幸运能遇到你，谢谢你对我的照顾，我会溺爱。
But then, by the power vested by the State of California and the Universal Life Church, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You can hug and kiss. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
大家感受到在美国登记结婚和在国内登记结婚的区别了吗？这边的结婚好像更具有仪式感，需要宣誓，还要交换戒指。需要提供的证件是双方的出生证。我记得在国内结婚需要提供双方的身份证、户口簿，然后还有两寸的照片。今天的结婚登记仪式就结束了。 然后他们的婚礼会在11月份举行一个大型的婚礼，希望他们永远幸福，天天开心。喜欢我的视频，就给我长按点赞、评论、转发。感谢大家的收看，也谢谢大家的支持，爱你们哦。